Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Zero Knowledge Puzzle. And Zero Knowledge Puzzle, it's abbreviated ZKP. And the idea for this puzzle came when I ran out of filament, and I had it to replace it by other filament from another vendor. So I had a little bit of filament left, and I managed to 3D print exactly two of those with the old filament, and two more with the new filament. But yeah, they look pretty identical, but I'm not sure. And actually, this was the start of my puzzle. So I'm going to read it out loud. Of course, you can read the instructions, but I will give you the instructions also in the description. So let me read you the puzzle. Alice and Bob enter a room. They see four purple tiles on the table with black letters, ZKP. Alice says, "Those four tiles look identical to me." Bob says, "No, they're not. One pair is different from the other pair." So here's puzzle number one. How can Bob prove to Alice that he can distinguish the pairs without Alice learning which tile goes with which? Second puzzle. Now Carol enters the room and she joins Alice and Bob. Alice asks, "Carol, what do you think? Do these four tiles look identical to you?" Alice said, "No, they are not. One pair looks different from the other pair." Bob responds, "Hey, that is what I said." So the second puzzle is, how can Alice find out whether Carol and Bob have identified the same pairs as belonging together? Without Alice learning the answer which tile goes with which, and also without Bob or Carol learning whether the answer to the question is yes or no. Okay, these are so-called zero-knowledge puzzles, and people known in the area of cryptography and algorithms, they know Alice, Bob and Carol, which are the canonical players in such games. And for these puzzles, well, the object is to find an appropriate zero-knowledge proof where you can prove with statistical certainty, like 99.99%, that Alice gets the correct answers. You are allowed to use envelopes and markers. Please use the markers only on the envelopes, not on the tiles. Feel free to put the envelopes into envelopes where useful. So, usually I end with a question, but actually the question is, can you answer these two zero knowledge puzzles? Thank you for watching.